Girl 37. I wanted to show you something I'm working on. I feel like I'm wasting my time because I hate the hair. I brought it off of AliExpress, and this is the company. So it was supposed to be I forgot what it is, but they sold me some fake hair. I should have known better. It was the price was too good to be true. Yeah, you can see me. Hey. So, I don't know why. Okay. Yeah, it went away. So, the hair is very long. I did put a like a curling iron to it. It did straighten out. It didn't like burn up. So, I believe this hair is synthetic. Like the kind that you can you know, flat iron and stuff, but when it came in a bundle, it looked so beautiful. I was like, oh, hey. And then when I undid it, I was like, oh my God, this is so fake. This is so synthetic. So, it's just been sitting there for months. I machine sewed the top. You can see some thread over there. On the back, I just, what did I do? Oh, I hand sewed the back and machine sewed the top, and just, I was going to ventilate more on this cap. I machine sew, I just got a machine sew, sorry. I need to do my nails, so don't look at them. Still has like that polish in the corner on my cuticles. Anyway, so I machine sewed, and I'm just going to ventilate a little bit here. I don't want to put too much effort into it. The sides, you see I have my outline lined up. And since the hair is wavy, you don't have to, it depends on what you want. It could be dense or it could be very light. So I'm gonna just make a light little hairline. I always do this, right? A little shortcut. And yeah, it'll be a backup wig. I'm looking for some 40-inch Indian hair, real hair. I'm doing my research, but it's like it's kind of overwhelming. I don't want to get got again. You know, I'm not like that upset because like you take your chances, you know. And yeah, this cap is from AliExpress. This is it's not Swiss lace. It's the hard lace. I don't remember where I got this a while ago. I get stuff from different people, but I don't have the name on the vendor on me right now. But just look up caps on AliExpress, because I still get questions about where do you get the cap, even on like very old vids. AliExpress is a good place to start. They also sell them on Amazon. I said this before. Europe. They sell a Europe. I like the HD channel. It's my ADD. So, yeah, look at AliExpress. You get almost anything there. Okay, well, thanks for watching. Bye. Hope it wasn't too long. Want to say hi, Spirit? Spirit, say hi. Say hi, Spirit. Hi. Say hi. No, I'm talking to you. Spirit's been acting kind of shady towards me. You see, I need to dust that TV, don't I? Okay, bye.